greetings and welcome back to Long War 2. We are in South Africa, this time Operation Dragon Claw VIP rescue mission, which is part of the liberation chain. Now, as said, we don't necessarily need to liberate South Africa because we don't really get the free radio tower with the liberation. On the other hand,
received an emergency request from the spokesman asking for our help in freeing a VIP sympathetic to the resistance cause. Advent forces are holding the captive somewhere in this area, and we're expecting a steady contingent of reinforcements to back them up. Lock down the area, eliminate all hostile resistance, and secure the VIP.
What we could try, though, is do some liberation chain, which boosts vigilance in South Africa. And we have 12 rebels here. We've got a radio relay because it's our starting region. So we have really good intel generation, so we can maybe get some troop columns, maybe even supply raids out of this. And just basically farm advent while they are trying to come onto our home turf.
Concealed.
These new evac spots that are way, way far distant from the VIP ads can be really a nasty surprise on some missions.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so civilian there. We're gonna fall for that trick again. Is there any... Oh, that's the huge building thing. So, I think getting Sophia up top here might be a nice idea.
Moving.
So why don't we do that right away? I must call her Sophia, but she's just Sophie.
Please tell me there's a reason we're poking around this place.
And we see a drone. And the drone does not see us. Yet. I mean, knowing my luck, the drone flies up here and spots me.
I'll be there.
Kinda tells me I don't wanna be in range of any other pots.
More to this place than meets the eye.
No, I have again two people for Simvar's back on the same mission. What do we do?
Rolling out.
I could have maybe hacked the drone. Towards us. That's a tough one. Okay, what's my hack on the drone? 92 for shutdown. So I'd say we shut down the drone, move closer in on that squad. And go from there. I mean, obviously, if the Haywire fails, then we're in a bit of a pickle. Okay, 95% never failed to me. Yet.
We're through.
Okay, which allows us to steady weapon here, so we get a probably more or less guaranteed crit on those guys.
Hurry up!
Alternatively, we can roast them. Oh, there's so much water here. might not have the desired effect.
Please tell me there's a reason we're poking around this place.
On it. Sure thing.
I've got your back, you've got mine.
Okay. They're standing there like dum-dums, so we'll execute one of them. Probably. Let's go for a gunner.
So much for a quiet approach.
Okay, that can be easily flanked, right? Got the flamethrower. Okay, we combat protocol the drone, so that's guaranteed kill. What do we do about stun lancer? Good positioning, my friend. I'll give you that. I mean, I can always roust him so he runs to somewhere else, some other spot. It seems reasonable. That doesn't waste an important charge here. And maybe... oh, come on. Can we get this tile on fire somehow? No, maybe.
Kick ass.
Run. Not in that direction. That didn't make things easier. Yeah, it's never worked for me. Maybe I should have just overwatched to actually get a shot on him while he runs. Okay, that's Sophie. Auto targeting. This is a mess. Can we focus fire that thing? No, we can't. Okay, just Vivi, hit for 5. I said hit for 5, not hit for 7. Okay. That was your usual messy start, but we can do better.
Not a problem. Scanning.
Probably can. Our reinforcements just turned yellow. Okay, I need to get a move on here.
Oh yeah, lovely.
Well, that didn't look so burning at first. Yeah, on the one hand I need to get a move on the other hand... don't want to trigger anything yet. About one half my soldiers don't have moves left.
Location confirmed.
Don't worry, I got your back.
Overwatch.
So you're telling me you're gonna burn now when you move? No. Okay. Okay, who is first? What do we have here anyway? Deception. And superior PCS. Maybe we can hack that on the way out. Questionable. Let's get in first before we think about the way out. I heard some movement in that direction. There are no windows on the front. So maybe we can, should have checked that last turn, we can probably just rush towards the door. Also means you might not be in the best position, but I'll still keep you there. Reload, steady.
Got a bunch of ammo in here.
Clean you up here.
Go, go, go! Come on, move!
Okay.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Can breach that thing next door and probably also remote hack already. Oh. So, are you guys on yellow alert or not? Really, Mark? I think that's the best thing you can do with a yellow alert action. An idiot. Okay, we can combat protocol one of the drones. We can probably flamethrower both of those guys. Okay, I need to see the pattern how it expands. So at four tiles it expands to the sides. And a total range of 7. Unless I can do something. Okay, if I like stand here. Okay, so basically I would have to stand here. I'm still new to the flamethrower, so bear with me here. New-ish. To actually using it. I'm so tempted to just rocket launch it because screw this. I mean, there should be a way for me to set them both on flame, right? I don't want to stand on the open, so this has to work somehow. Oh, yeah, just like that. So I'm leaning to the left, and for some reason, okay.
All right.
Burning, not burning. Okay, what kind of shots do you have? You have 100% on that drone, and 100% on that drone. Hit. Not good enough, though. But you got some 88s here.
Is it just me?
The holidays
are too
early this year.
Take the 3 reloads. We do have AP ammo. Completely forgot, so we can actually kill this drone like that.
That one was ugly anyway.
So, decisions. What do we do with the officer? Okay, I'd prefer... I should have kept the SMG here. Would have preferred to be able to move here. So I can hack this the objective. I mean, I can waste my other combat protocol on him, right?
I guess that'll be okay.
Okay. And then you're just ready in case anything shows up in there. That guy's burning, so that's fine. Oh. More of those guys. But you're not taking a reflex action, my friend. Okay, I think we can just shotgun you. Yeah, point blank.
Looks like the holidays have arrived early this year. Might as well put up a sign saying valuable loot here.
No, we don't have line of sight from here to the objective. But we do from in here, okay.
I'm trusting you here.
Good enough.
System infiltration in progress.
Hack that thing. I saw something about an error cache. Supply cache. Actually prefer the supplies at this point. Well.
We've got access. The VIP is secure and we're on the move.
Puppy. Here. Can reload and steady here. I think 9 enemies down, that should be nothing left on the map. I'll probably just start moving. Does it make sense for you to pick this up? Yeah.
Go!
Phantom weapon. Advanced defense. Phantom weapon is a common common thing with veteran soldiers.
More of them coming in,
okay.
Okay, I'll go.
Now the worst thing that could happen now.
Yeah.
The reinforcements are kinda not really centered, but the position is determined by the position of your squad, so they might just drop in near my sniper. Which would be suboptimal.
You're the boss.
You're moving. You can go on Overwatch. Okay, let's see where they drop. This looks like not on the big building. That's.
Watch out!
Oh, that's there on the side. Okay. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Grace for two and nothing else, huh? Okay, can you kill that guy who's on 4 HP?
Got too easy.
Psst. Don't jinx it. Don't jinx it.
Will do.
Point blank. Oh, come on. Really, min damage. Guys, start running. I don't have Oscar Mike now because I've
double time.
That other thing. Okay, reinforcements yellow.
Copy that.
Where should I go? There.
Let's go.
Come all the way to that corner. You need to move.
This better be good, or you're wasting your time.
Need to get out. And so, where can we stand to hack this thing?
On it.
We're gonna hack the tower the turn we get out there. Okay, so we have another turn. That's perfect. So this is the last spot from which I can hack it.
Yes, that'll be okay.
So I can hack, move out.
VIP secure and in position for evac. Cover me.
This point, I don't think we get another reinforcement wave. Everybody should be able to reach evac next turn.
We need to stop dragging our feet and find some heads to bash.
Solid copy. Loaded. Incoming.
Okay, reinforcements incoming. We are outcoming.
Interesting. More to this place than meets the eye.
Okay, hack that thing.
Accessing system.
I mean, it's 29% chance or something for superior PCS, but if we can get it, and if it's not superior focus, well, never mind. Yeah, so we get two reinforcements waves. We're so out.
I'm trusting you here.
Yeah, right.
See ya.
Just in time.
But once again, I was actually kind of surprised to see the full 9 enemies, which is the maximum for Extremely Light, when we had it Extremely Light vulnerable. Then again, the base activity was very light, and it's just because of the boot. The boost made it extremely light. Wow, this is turning out really nice. That's always a good question here. I think it's gonna be Lone Wolf. She had kinda low base aim, so I'm just stacking all the aim bonus that I can get. Precision shot is good, don't get me wrong. And I liked having it, but Lone Wolf... That's weird. Staff Sergeant is like the worst rank ever. Double picks all around. Anyway, now, this is an interesting decision, because normally I always took Trojan in the last campaign, and I don't think it ever was relevant, because I always had the time to kill the enemies that I was hacking. And medical protocol. It's just so handy sometimes. The only thing I never took it is because combat protocol was just so good. And this is gonna be covering fire, which actually is useful now. Because any enemy you shoot, not just those who take a shot, get an aim bonus. Temporary aim ability. It would be nice if it said, like, until the start of their next turn or something, how long does the aim penalty last? We'll never find out. So we do have our second alien hunter now. He starts at corporal level. So, I built Victor a bit here with center mass, I think, low profile executioner, so very focused on the stake thrower, the bolt caster. And I'm thinking that, I mean, his mobility is not so great, but I was thinking of building him more for the X then, Bladestorm and... don't even know what else. So the more I think about Alien Hunter, the more I realize, yeah, the alien rulers, they will start showing up sooner or later. And that's something I really feel not prepared for. Yeah, okay, let's go for a more X-focus build. Not sure if silent throw or low profile. But yeah, Blade Master, Infighter, Blade Storm. No idea. Probably Reaper. Hang on. Go for silent throw. He's gonna. Sorry about that. Yeah. So we're gonna get a reminder about the supply drop every 5 seconds now. That's fine. So we would have another squad available. So do we just go back to Intel in Summerhaven? I think I wanna go for Intel here. No. Let's go this. Go back on Intel here. I'm constantly switching the priorities. Which is really not that smart. But I'm so unsure about some of the things here. I was just thinking, since we just completed Liberation 2, we have a chance to get Lib 3 now, so that's why I'm switching to full Intel. Ah, Andrea Crawford is available to recruit. A lone wolf. Really tempted to go ahead and get Shredder and auto targeting right away. Although I don't think I can actually get it. I mean, I can get Shredder, but auto targeting, I think she needs a higher rank for that first. Okay, so that was alien conditioning. So what I'm encountering here then? Hidden event, nobody knows. Strength is down to 1. Actually, give me some missions. Strength is up to 4 here now. Which might be a problem for the jailbreak. Okay, let's see what we can find. Liberation 3. With 6 days, 10 hours, but light activity. I think I will pass on this one. I mean, light seems easy, right? It says light here. But that's what? 13 to 15 enemies? And with strength 4, that means reinforcements will come in a bit sooner. Oh, look at that. Strength is up to 2 again. That's changing quicker. And you can keep track. I think I'll ignore this one. I'll keep scanning and I hope to maybe get a troop column or something. Get some supply income here. Okay, that was the jailbreak reaching 100%. We're gonna let this complete for 18 more hours. Got a new target over here. VIP extraction. Not possible. What's this? A very light smash and grab with almost 7 days. You know the trick already. Everyone get out of the havens again. No. I really should do that from the haven management instead of misclicking here. That just cost us probably 4 hours. Mission time. Yeah, let's do it like this. New Chile. Okay. It cost an hour. Maybe another hour now for flying over there. What does it say? Yeah, 6:21. Okay, I think the squad that we just had might be good for this. One small change. Not convinced on the Grenadier option. And I really... Do we have a Shinobi available? I think they're both out on missions. Robin is out, and Becca's out, and the Shinobi training isn't done. Should have picked Phantom on Pappy here. We could have get, so we don't have stealth. Thumper. Just love him because someone else was Thumper in the last campaign. I think this should be fine. Any weapon attachments from the last mission? Side autoloaders. I mean, we do have the frost bomb here, so that could help a lot. Got the flamethrowers. Okay, one thing I don't like is 4 HP, so let's get a nanoscale vest here. But you're fine with 4 HP. Did I ever build a laser pistol? No. That doesn't matter. Okay, smash, grab. I could have maybe waited 2 hours for advanced laser weapons. If I abort now, will that thing disappear? Or can I... I've never done this. Can I abort and then just re-queue the mission? Should be able to, right?
Sky Ranger deployed. Everyone's on board. Bringing them home.
Okay, it's still there. Fine. Prototype added to inventory. Okay, let's continue on Psionix. Can we even build a laser sniper rifle though? Laser lens, perfect. The one Illyrium crystal we have remaining. Yeah, maybe... Actually, now that I think about it, research... Don't complain, Tigan, don't complain. Give us... yeah. He's not even complaining. Normally he's like, oh, I can see why you would do that. Okay, that sniper rifle of yours. How about we strip all upgrades? And give you a laser lens. We get an advanced scope, an advanced stock, and an advanced autoloader. And so we don't have the same voice back twice on the mission. You are now Widowmaker. Anything else from the advanced laser weapons? Not really. We probably have an advanced cannon, but nobody can use it. Alternatively, one thing I could do, one thing I should do really, is get another pair of AP rounds going, instead of the flashbang here. Looks good. Go! So, what else? I think what I completely forgot. Oh yeah, that too.
We'll need to seek out new means of replenishing our resources.
Ooh. You need to be Lance Corporal to train officer abilities. Daddy Home is infiltrating. You know, kind of short on officers here. I don't see much point in... I mean, maybe Grenadier officer isn't terrible, especially if they are support Grenadier, which she's not. She's offensive Grenadier, right? Yeah, Sapper. I mean, if you're... have rapid deployment, then you can rapid deploy a grenade and then do some officer stuff, so that's okay. So let's scan a little bit. The jailbreak will be up any second. There we are. Vulnerable, very light, not extremely light, but we have 5 soldiers here, including some of our most experienced soldiers. That's gonna be fine. Fine. Trust me, it's fine, but it's gonna be fine in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.